What was really neat about this past week is I've been flying the Golden Hawk 1 F-86 Sabre from Vintage Wings, and this is a 1950s era military fighter jet that's been restored, and we can now fly it around Canada and inspire Canadian youth and show them what an historic military jet the F-86 is. Hawk 1 program is a really unique opportunity. For one thing, I get to fly an airplane I've never flown before, and this is the first time in my aviation career where I got in an airplane where I didn't get a check ride. So this time I read the books, I prepared myself, I spoke with other pilots, and then I just climbed in the cockpit and took off all by myself for the first time. So that was a really interesting aviation experience for me. But I also think it's a great opportunity where we're merging the desires of the Canadian Space Agency and the Vintage Wings program to inspire Canadian youth. We really feel that Canadian Air Force was a great example of Canadian excellence, and the Golden Hawks in 1959 to 64 were a great example for Canadians, and we're kind of bringing that tradition back and showing Canadian youth what Canadian excellence is all about and what they can achieve. And there's a great model they're using right now, but it's on the wings of yesterday go the leaders of tomorrow. And myself personally, I was inspired as a child going to an air show and seeing a jet fly, and this is just a way for me to pass that back.